Hi, everybody. I have some very exciting news for you today. And you know, when you're my age, it's very, very fun to get excited about anything. Finally, the completion of the Armenian Trilogy documentary, which has taken, well, over a year now to complete. It's been a very daunting task, but it's done. It's also been one of the most gratifying and creative experiences of my lifetime. I also want to announce that the Armenian Trilogy film has been accepted to the Detroit Free Press Film Festival. Now, that's really something, isn't it? I've been a Detroiter my whole life, and it's quite the honor to be recognized by the local community. The movie will be screened on April 13th at the Emagine Theater in Royal Oak, and April 14th at the Patriot Theater in Grosse Pointe. Seats are highly limited, so make sure you purchase tickets quickly. But if you miss it, no worries. Other screeners will be announced in the near future. Before I sign off, I also want to tell you that the Armenian Philharmonic will be touring South America in the earlier part of May of this year. I gotta tell you, without their help, this documentary would have never been completed. I thank their staff, wonderful people like conductor Maestro Edward Topchin, concertmaster Carmen Tasunian, administrators Armin Pandarian, and Noreen Amirian. Thanks as always for sticking around. I'll give you more information as we continue.